शांति अव्यक्ति परिवार में आपका स्वागत है।
ओम
आज
शांति। वेलकम एवरी वन टू द व्यक्ति परिवार। टुडे इज द 31st डे एंड नाउ वी लिसन टू मोहिनी दीदी।
ओम शांति
ओम
शांति।
शांति।
जैसे ही मन में परमात्मा का संकल्प आता है,
एज सून एज वी हैव
परमात्मा
दिस
हमें
थॉट
बोलते हैं
ऑफ
ईश्वर,
गॉड,
ईश्वर
सो
कहते
देर आर
हैं
सो मेनी
हमारे
नेम्स
स्वामी बाबा
टू
कहते
कॉल
हैं,
आउट, लाइक वी कॉल आउट एज
बाबा
बाबा,
क्यों
बट वी
कहते
कैन,
हैं,
इट्स
क्योंकि
ऑल्सो
बाबा
गॉड, इट्स अ
क्योंकि
सुप्रीम
बाबा हमारे
सोल।
ईश्वर कहते हैं,
बट वाई वी कॉल
क्योंकि
बाबा?
हमारे
बिकॉज वेन
स्वामी
वी कॉल
बाबा
गॉड,
विश्वास और
देन द
सत्य में
फीलिंग,
स्थिर
द
हैं।
लव
एक दिन था सुना है कि
दैट
भगवान नीचे
इज
धरती पे
डिफरेंट,
उतरे,
बट वी हैव
उनका
हर्ड दैट
सत्य
गॉड
स्थिर
इज
है,
हाईएस्ट ऑन
आत्मा
हाई,
सत्य है,
गॉड इज
आत्मा से
सुप्रीम।
ऊंची है
सो
लेकिन
देन वी फील
सभी
लाइक
सभी का संबंध
गॉड इज हाईएस्ट ऑन हाई,
परमात्मा
देन वी डोंट
होना
एक्सपीरियंस दैट
सुप्रीम
रिलेशनशिप
हमें
ऑफ
बताती है
क्लोजनेस।
कि बाबा बाबा
सो
क्यों
एवरी
कहते हैं,
टाइम वेन वी
क्योंकि
से
बाबा
बाबा,
बोलते हैं
वेन वी से बाबा,
बोल
देन
बोल बोल बोल
वी फील लाइक
और सभी
सो
प्रकार
मच ऑफ लव, सो मच ऑफ क्लोजनेस टू
जो
बाबा, इट्स अ
हमें
रिलेशनशिप देन।
कहीं से आके आते हैं
सो रिमेम्बरिंग बाबा
उनका
बेस्ड ऑन
परिचय
लव
होती है हमारे बाबा
एंड
को,
देन ऑल्सो ट्रस्ट,
जिसको जो
ट्रस्ट ऑन बाबा, कंप्लीट
जो
ट्रस्ट,
हमारी
इंटेलेक्ट
बाबा
हैज
की यात्रा
फेथ।
है,
सो दिस
जिसकी हमें
पिलग्रिमेज ऑफ
यात्रा
रिमेम्बरेंस
है,
इज वन इज
जिसके
बेस्ड
द्वारा
ऑन
चलाने
लव
की प्राप्ति के आधार है,
एंड सेकेंड इज बेस्ड ऑन
देखना ही
अटेनमेंट्स
नहीं कि जितनी
एंड
हम जानते हैं
थर्ड
उतना
इज
बाबा की पहचान बढ़ती जाती है,
हाउ मच वी रिकॉग्नाइज बाबा। द
परिचय
मोर वी
बढ़ती जाता है,
रिकॉग्नाइज, वी हैव द
बाबा
इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ
कौन है,
बाबा, हु इज बाबा,
कहाँ रहते
हु
हैं,
इज गॉड, वेयर डज ही
उनकी
लिव,
शक्ति क्या है,
व्हाट आर द
उनकी
वर्चूज,
गुण क्या है,
व्हाट आर द क्वालिटीज, व्हाट आर द
उनकी
पावर्स,
प्राप्ति क्या होती है,
व्हाट आर द अटेनमेंट्स फ्रॉम हिम, वी
उनकी
हैव
आत्मा
द
हमें कैसे
कंप्लीट
प्रसन्न करती है,
इंट्रोडक्शन।
उनकी
सो वी हैव कंप्लीट
प्रेरणा क्या
इंट्रोडक्शन,
है।
कंप्लीट नॉलेज, बट
तो
द
जैसे जैसे
रिकॉग्निशन,
जिस संबंध को हमने
रिकॉग्नाइजिंग बाबा बेस्ड ऑन द रिलेशनशिप्स,
व्यक्ति से बाबा को याद
बेस्ड
करते
ऑन द
हैं, उनकी
क्वालिटीज,
पहचान
बेस्ड
करते
ऑन द
हैं,
पावर्स, मोर वी रिमेंबर,
और हम
मोर द इंट्रोडक्शन
उनकी
इज
यात्रा की
इंक्रीजिंग,
प्रेरणा
लाइक मोर द रिलेशनशिप
जिससे
इज
बाबा हमें
क्लोज।
प्रेरणा देते हैं कि
सो विल टॉक अबाउट दिस टूडे,
यात्रा
इन विच
आरंभ
बाबा
करने से पहले,
सेज रिमेंबर
अपने
मी।
कर्म शुरू करने से पहले कोई भी
सो
कर्म
बिफोर स्टार्टिंग एनी एक्शन, बिफोर स्टार्टिंग
छोटा
एनी
सा कर्म
एक्शन,
होता है,
इधर इट्स अ स्मॉल
एक
थिंग
छोटी
और अ
सी
बिग
एक्शन के
टास्क,
लिए बाबा को हम याद करते
इवन
हैं,
फॉर अ
जैसे
सेकेंड और फॉर अ लॉन्गर टाइम, जस्ट रिमेम्बर
जैसे
बाबा फॉर
बाबा
सम टाइम,
कहीं
एंड
भी हैं
बिफोर स्टार्टिंग
कहीं भी हैं,
एवरी टास्क रिमेम्बर
जैसे
बाबा,
कर्म
देन
हमें
एवरी
करने
टास्क
हैं,
विल बी, यू विल गेट
कर्म हमें
सक्सेस इन
केवल
दैट।
करने ही हैं,
सो वेन वी से कर्म
कर्म
योगा,
हमें
इट डजेंट मीन यू हैव टू जस्ट
परमेश्वर के
सर्व
द्वारा प्रदान
यज्ञ,
किए हुए
बट
आपके कर्म
वॉट एवर यू आर डूइंग, योर
या
एक्शंस
कर्म
शुड बी
करते हुए
इन
जो हमें
रिमेम्बरेंस ऑफ बाबा,
अपने दोस्त
मीनिंग
और
वाइल
भाइयों के
परफॉर्मिंग
साथ
एनी एक्शन यू आर
किसी भी
रिमेम्बरिंग
चीज के
बाबा।
लिए हमें
सो आर लाइफ
अपने
इज
दोस्त
योगी
भाइयों
लाइफ,
भाइयों और कर्म
सो
करते
वी
हुए
आर ऑलवेज इन योगा
जब
एंड
हमें
देन परफॉर्मिंग
अपने
एक्शंस।
दोस्त
सो वेन द
और भाइयों
एस्टेब्लिशमेंट ऑफ
के
यज्ञ इज
लिए हमें
हैपनिंग,
जाना
सो
पड़ता है,
इनिशियली वेन वी स्टार्टेड गोइंग टू
आधे
मधुबन, सो आई यूज टू
मैं
सी
देखता था
मम्मा,
मैं कि एक
सो
योगी
आई यूज
महिला
टू
है,
फील दैट शी इज अ योगी सोल,
उसके बाबा
योगी
योगी
सोल,
हैं,
शी इज
उनका
ऑलवेज
परिचय बढ़ता
लवफुल,
है,
ऑलवेज
उनकी
लॉस्ट इन
आत्मा
बाबाज लव एंड सर्विंग यज्ञ विद
बाबा
सो
को
मच
याद
लव,
करती है, तो
बिकॉज मम्मा हैज
जब
सो मेनी
जो
ड्यूटीज
योगी
एट दैट
महिला है
टाइम,
उनके सारे आश्रमों में
सो मेनी
जितने बाबा
टास्क,
बच्चे थे उनके
सो एवरी चाइल्ड इन द यज्ञ मम्मा यूज टू टेक केयर,
सारे डिपार्टमेंट से
ऑल द
मम्मा
डिपार्टमेंट्स
उनके
मम्मा
बाबा
यूज टू
को
टेक केयर। सो मम्मा हैज सो
जो
मेनी ड्यूटीज टू
टास्क
परफॉर्म, वॉट एवर इज हैपनिंग इन ईच एंड एवरी डिपार्टमेंट मम्मा यूज टू टेक केयर।
उनकी राह में
सो
है,
मम्मा
तो
विद
मम्मा
लॉट ऑफ
उनके
कोऑपरेशन यूज टू डू दैट। सो मम्मा हैज सो मेनी
योगी के
ड्यूटीज,
रहते हुए
बट
आत्माएं
शी
रहती
वॉज
हैं,
ऑलवेज इन रिमेम्बरेंस, ऑलवेज लॉस्ट इन बाबाज लव,
सब
देन
कर्म
परफॉर्मिंग
करते हैं,
एक्शंस।
सब
सो
करते
यू
हैं,
अंडरस्टूड
उनको याद करते
वॉट वॉज द
हैं, लेकिन
डिफरेंस?
आत्माएं रोने
वन
लगती
इज
हैं,
वी आर performing action and then remembering Baba, but one is always remembering Baba and then performing actions. So there is a difference. So when we are performing actions in remembrance, then what the feeling we have inside, so one is we have feelings. We have feeling for yagya, we have feeling for serving yagya, we are feeling to serve the family, we are feeling to serve the world. There is pure feeling, but if there is remembrance with that, so what will happen with remembrance? Mansa seva is also happening. We are also serving through mind. So you don't have to say anything. No words are needed. So you can serve through mind, through words, and through actions. So that's what I have experienced. In the beginning, every child of Baba in the yagya, like mama, baba, dadis, everyone, every time they are so happy, so enthusiastic, like they are just playing, not working, not performing actions, but they are just feeling like they are playing. So everyone had so many duties, everyone had so many sevas, but they were under training, they have to learn everything, they were just becoming all-rounder. But if they are even cleaning the grains, or mopping the floor, or even making chapatis, whatever they are doing, they are always performing some actions, there is some service going on. Everybody was so cooperative, but always they are all-rounder. So, but there was so much experience of service. So we all should have this aim in our life that throughout the day, I have to be in remembrance of Baba. Remembrance of Baba, then performing actions. And if we are performing action, then keep reminding yourself throughout the day. Am I remembering Baba? Am I remembering Baba? Because what is the saying? Because when you have the final moments, if you are remembering, whoever you are remembering at your final moments, that's how your destination will be. So for the final moments, what will be your thoughts? So if this will be your nature to remember Baba all the time, then that will be your final moments. So we used to listen from dadis and mama that every moment is last moment. So we used to say, we are not going right now, but mama used to tell, no, you never know when you are going. So every time we should keep this thought that this is my final moment, this is my last moment. So whatever thought I am creating right now, so that will be my final. So final moments will lead to the destination. So we should remember this all the time. We should have this thought all the time. Like, my remembrance should be to the extent that any situation, whatever situation is there. So you should not even realize that this is a situation because you are in Baba's remembrance. And with remembrance, everything is settling down. What Baba used to tell us, like, oh, Baba tells us in every Murli that you're settling your accounts with remembrance, with yoga. If something will happen in family, or any situation of outside. So you keep getting some or other kind of situations turn by turn, like whatever exam is needed, you have to give it. So whatever situation comes, think that this is my exam. This is my exam in front of me. So when you are appearing for an exam, so why you are giving that exam? One thought is that you have to be successful, and second is that you will get some promotion, you will go higher. So some what happened with some people, they get ill on the day of their exam. So some kind of situation can come. So at that time, if we are thinking because of him, because of her, this happened, because of that person, this happened. No, don't think like that. Just think, this is an exam. I have to pass it. So to pass the exam, So to pass the exam, then only you will get the promotion. So every time in your intellect, it should be there that this is an exam and I have to pass it. Don't look at anybody. Don't look at any person. If somebody is saying something, so if we are listening to each and every word and analyze it, oh, he should not say that. He should not have said this. So, okay, whatever, that is his nature. He said that, but how I am taking it, how I am absorbing it. So Dadi Guljar used to tell us that if anybody is giving you sorrow, don't take it. Don't take it. Take it like as a happiness. So meaning what? Don't create any thoughts of sorrow. Why this soul is performing like this? Maybe he is thinking like that. She is thinking like that. It's okay. Whatever they are thinking, but don't take it. Don't take a sorrow. So it's like you should keep a lot of attention on it. So whatever is past, it's fine. That has to happen. But now at the current time, at the present time, this is the time for effort and every moment, meaning this is an exam and I have to pass it. So like Baba used to tell us why the storms are coming, because you are going to get a very big blessing. You are going to get very elevated blessing or power. You are going to become powerful with these storms. So every moment, remain absorbed in Baba's love and keep the aim in front of you. Whatever will happen to me, I have to be in Baba's remembrance. I have to move forward with Baba's remembrance. So with this power of remembrance, today I was thinking about Brahma Baba, like at that time when Brahma Baba was here in Sakar form, so partition was there and the situations were too heavy. But we have never heard that Baba has even a slightest thought of anything. What will happen? No, nothing like that. Always stay in Baba's remembrance. Have spiritual feelings for everybody. So Baba used to get so much cooperation from everybody. Everybody used to feel how to protect them, how to keep them safe. So today's situation is also like that. So many situations outside in the world, so much of sorrow. But what thought we should create? Like these all situations are here as an exam to make us keep us moving and for our success. And this is the plan of drama. According to drama, we are seeing that whatever is happening because of the not having faith in intellect, then so at this present time, whatever is the situation, whatever situation is in front of me in the world or wherever it is, so what we have to do, we have to stay stable. We don't have to come in any upheaval. But with Baba's remembrance, stay stable, unshakable, immovable, so that our remembrance is always there. So we'll be passed with honor. And also, what all powers we need at this time, we are receiving from Baba. We keep receiving powers from Baba. And remember, the most important thing, the final thoughts will lead us to our destination. So in the gathering or wherever we are, we have to be in remembrance of Baba. So always remember this, that we came alone and we have to go alone. So when we came alone, are we scared or we have any fear at that time? No. When we came, then we didn't even know about this, that what will happen, how we are going to survive in this world, how many relatives we have, what kind of home we are going to get, who is waiting for us. No. So When we came, there was nothing to worry about. So why we are worrying now? Where are we going? We are going to go to subtle reason and then to home. So to home via subtle reason. So if the soul has the path to come again, then in the family, which is in, oh, if we are going to come again to this world, we'll take birth in a good family, a pure family, a devotion family in devotion. So every time we used to ask, where is Dadi now? So Baba never tells where are Dadis, or but we know one thing, that they are in very good family. So when a child take birth in a family where there is lot of devotion is happening, charitable actions are happening, the environment is really beautiful, good environment. So that is because of that soul that comes, that took birth. So because of invoking that soul, that's why they take birth in such beautiful family. So we don't go alone like this, but we have to go alone. So we have to stay in remembrance all the time. We should remember Baba all the time, that we are going to subtle reason and then going to go home. Just keep this in mind. So whatever we have, just perform your actions happily. And Mama and all the Dadis, they are such good examples in front of us. So Dadi Prakashmani, her nurse told everybody that today Dadi is just looking at Baba throughout the day. Not even a single minute she took off her drishti from Baba. So it seems like that she is going today. So she didn't say that she is in pain, or she is not even saying that I have to go. No, she is just smiling and looking at Baba. So I love these words. I love these words, that what we have to do, we just have to look at Baba and keep smiling. So there was not a big picture in that room. But Dadi, so wherever I go, I always keep Baba's picture in my purse. So Baba has given us this badge for this also. So keep looking at Baba, remember Baba, practice remembering Baba with lot of love. And what is my aim? That my final breath should be in Baba's remembrance. I should leave this body in Baba's remembrance. My return journey should be with so much of peace and happiness. Om Shanti.